Nope. You don't appear to hear me. Finally. I have tried to say several things, but it hadn't been working. No, what your father had told me is the repair guy told him that the vent is crushed. That's why it's not getting any room, any air, or the workout room. The venting, yeah. Oh, and the Mustar is asleep.
That's fine. That's fine. I was waiting. Also, being a person.
I hadn't seen you get nailed by a meteorite yet. Oh, did you find? Yep. Hey, you were at the 1 point mark.
Nice. Main build.
I was thinking 4-4, but okay. If you're talking 3 feet by 3 feet, that's no bigger than a porta potty. Yeah, 3x3 should work fine. Got lots of nice titanium. Cool. Probably not. Maybe you should make another condenser. Always finding cobalt. there's more cobalt. Let me guess, you don't have enough room for it either. Are you going to put growth things? Nice. Yep. Nice. I'm sorry, this one does what? Too bad you can't grow flax or cotton. Yep, or cotton. Looks like it. I'd go a little to the right. Sure. Or both. I forgot. Did you have food in there that you were growing? I said, did you have food in there that you were growing? Yeah, I saw that. It's a storage chest. So what's that noise? I see. Ah, would I do a thing like that? Only in a day ending, and why? So where we got a plant? Yeah, I kind of figured it was going to be. Not what you normally say. Just keep swimming, swimming. I think I see an eggplant. You missed the call. I said you missed the cobalt. I'm teasing you. What are you planning? Yay! So, do you have a storage container? Yeah, especially if it crash landed. Oops. Necros, can other people join the stream? Okay, hit on general voice. Yeah, Carl's rule was asking if he could look in. Was that a pumpkin we just passed? That thing. Oh, that thing in the middle is a mushroom? Cool. Yeah, because it certainly looks like. Food is always good. Looks like you're getting a fair amount of lakes built up. Yep. Oh? Nice. I was thinking that's gonna taste so good. Felt like dumb. Yeah. I really don't water. Yeah, it's just some of these filtration systems draw maps and vacuum.
Okay, now I have to ask a dumb question here.
Go for it.
What game is this? I wasn't sure what it was because I've never seen it before. Looks like fun though.
It's relatively new.
It happens to the best of us. With, I mean, the whole forgetting things. It looks kind of similar to Subnautica, actually. Or pretty similar. Yeah.
I've never seen Naughty. I really like this game.
Yeah, Subnautica is pretty hard, even for me. Yeah, I can't even get past the first mission in Subnautica. It's that hard. For me, anyway.
Sounds like what? I said it sounds like I wouldn't like Subnautica then. Well, when we're down there, you start me up and... And I'll... You remember my... Green bean? No joke. The green bean that X's. In the valley of the jolly ho ho ho. Oh, yeah. I thought you did. Double check it. Never can. Could be useful. Yep. I am back. Had to go about a cat. Close enough for government work. No, he was in here earlier eating the chicken legs. It decided to be a pain in my took. I cooked the chicken drumstick last night, late. When I went this morning, they were trying to go bad. That's a polite word for it. So I gave some to Gray Boy and some to Hillary. Ecstatic. Yep, they do. You could give them dove bones, but those are little. So where are you building there? Yep. I was thinking from before then. So you're the main base. Yeah. I thought we found uranium in one of the caves. Pretty limited. How's your personal water supply doing? Okay, just checking. You usually run out real easy. Yep. Yeah, it does. This what? Robot. Are you calling Necroscrim? You're turning into a robot. Oh, good, you're back. You were sounding like a robot. Lysaders. Oh no. Thank you. I hadn't seen a meteor shower in days. You had mentioned that. I still think Zankoi 2 is an easier. Necros, what's that thing that looks like a... fish tank? Yeah, when you were in inventory, it's beside the green on the right. Third in from the right, left. It's on the bottom. By the green things. Looks like a fish tank. On the bottom. Someone tried to call me on the cell. Left a voicemail. What do you want? Bet they're calling about my car warranty. Same difference. Oh, it's from Roanoke, Texas. I'm betting it. Someone calling on my car. Are they friendly spirits? Just listen! Hey, Texas Steve. Hey, Texas Steve. What? Today? Are you going? I thought you had today off. I thought you said you were getting titanium. Oh dear. Bad Necro's grin. You know what you need to get me? You need to get me the bumper sticker that says, I break for you and other fantasy creatures. No joke. It's sleeping. Yep. Sounds reasonable to me. So you're having to work tonight instead of being off. Were you off yesterday then? I see. This ought to be interesting. So you're working at 5? Oh, yuck. Enjoy! Yep. Could be raining. They had cheap corny dogs yesterday. I was interested in having corn dog. One. Nah. That's your aunt and your sister. Well, like I said, that's your aunt and your sister. Them. Is the blue stuff cobalt? Cool. Again. What's the third one down, fourth one over? Blue. By the super alloy, yeah. Oh, cool. I was thinking, don't have a loom, don't have knitting needles, have a crochet hook. Don't have a spinning wheel, don't have a drop spindle. Thank you. don't have flax, don't have cotton, don't have... Five golden rings. Looks like on water, too. In this game. See. The snee. Remember this knee, and I didn't understand what you meant. I'd like to see him squished like a roach. DeSantis. This stupid! Don't get covered. I was thinking, circle the wagons, Ma. Wonder if Cars Rule got bored and left. How can we tell who all's here? Out. I was thinking, for me, there would be no permadeath. Yep. By the way, you did know that Taco Hell has got their Mexican pizzas back on the menu, didn't you? Well, they've got the equivalent of the 7-layer burrito back. It's called the Fiesta Veggie Burrito now. Yep. It's on the bar menu. Oops. Thank you. I do think we bored Cars Rule to death. He left. On the machines, what is the fourth one from the left? It's the blue and white one. Oh, I guess that's a building. Never mind. Okay, it's blue and white and kind of teardrop shape. Yeah, that. Okay. Water and flow again. Do you hear me? Okay, just making sure. By the way, did you're less than half full on your car? Okay. Well, since I didn't know what it stood for, except that your life was getting a little low. I don't know how to re-up it. Ah. Yep. What do you need? Which would be? I was telling you remember? Just passed another cobalt and another. I don't know why when you need cobalt, you walk right back. Just coffee. Sounds reasonable to me. I can see it now. A cabinet of cobalt, a cabinet of titanium rods, a cabinet of... So what does the algae generator do? One would think. Thank you. So, going Alistair for Steam in them. No, that's not what I did. Are you showing them? Are you showing them the picture that you did of Alistair? Okay. I wasn't sure. I didn't think that was her. I'm pretty sure she has. We can double check with her. Whenever that may be. Yep. Good. Shut up and drink your water. I'm gonna go see a lady about a cat again, then.
Thank you.
will be a bit fail. When it doesn't happen, help your parents speak sarcasm. Hey, what can I say? Sarcasm is my second language. True. I think you had sarcasm as your first one. Well, do you know if Texas Steve is going to get up here before June? Texas Steve going to make flying visit up here before June. Darn. Well, the reason I ask is, remember he normally comes every single month? But he hasn't for May yet. Okay, I want to know where the picture is. I said I want to know where the picture is. Uh-huh. I see the picture of the redhead teeth. wanted to. You're back. Aren't you glad I said something? Running out. Yep. I was thinking, aren't you gonna put mushrooms over there? Or not? You are gonna put mushrooms over there too, aren't you? Bummer! I still say there's spores. Because it would be too simple to give the proper term. Mostly just types of mushrooms. Yeast is a type of fungi, though. No joke. Considering what have been finding. I bet you we could find something to make a wall of. A coal. Basically, it's for distilling. You can make them out of aluminum. Yeah, copper makes a better coil, but aluminum will still work. You don't want an iron coil because unless it's stainless, it'll corrode. Major problem I can see with aluminum is you have to watch the humidity level. Acidity. Because acid will corrode aluminum. Speaking of which, good. You got your... No, you want to know one of the reasons the ancient had a problem? They made their coils out of lead. Gee, you think? So if you were a heavy drinker of fortified wines, you were in deep kimchi. Most of them were anyway. They were warriors. Let me go look something. Be right back. Julius Caesar died at 55. Yeah, but still. That didn't mean... Yep. You start losing your memory. Lowers your IQ. Not if you keep it to a dull roar. Good point. You don't. Do we have charcoal? I was teasing you. I said, you're always thinking about eating. Ha ha ha. Takeaway. Yep. Exactly what he came in for. Yeah, but this has a whole lot more wire than the first, but it... You've been busy. Yep. Oh. Oh dear. Tuscus. Are they the white? I'm assuming the blue ones are cobalt. Osmium. Nice. Cool. Well, what I was going to say is it doesn't seem like it would be very conducive yet. It's still a little dry. Yeah. Let me guess. It's got like I said, it's going to be a while. Hey, at least it's not a steal. Got. Yes. Although Spock occasionally did do teleporter. Very occasionally. But it was Scott that handled the teleportation normally. Cold fusion? There is supposedly no cold fusion. Yeah, cold fusion.
In a mine.
I know, shut up. Thank you. Aluminium! You've got a bunch of super alloy. Very nice. Silicon's fairly easy to find. Yep. Sure, he had sulfur. Probably right outside the door. You could always make another cabinet. And just put seeds on it. You're out of time, dude. Hey, don't be late for work. Just saying. Oh. Are you going to be cooking? As usual. No help. Jesse, one of the managers. Good. Yep. 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 Okay, are you building this? Yep. Hey, you're getting long, poop. Course. I was thinking. Living in the... Living is a good thing. Enjoyed it. Good luck. I want some mayo. If only you could teleport it and 9/11 other things. Yep. Yeah, you told me about that. Here, let me tear this box all to you know where. Yep. Fragile. That's kind of like saying, here, use a sledgehammer on this, please. Now, good luck with that. Actually, tissue paper, newspaper, the print will come off. Well, next time, ask me. Also known as been there, done that. Basically, unprinted newspaper worked. Yeah. No, it's one of those deals. If the newspaper is older than about a month, it doesn't come off as easily. But we have no clue how that is. Paint's worse about grabbing colors. So is latex. Yep. Oh, yeah. Yep. Well, you have a wonderful day at work tonight, and good luck. Since it's Friday, you're. Because you know they're going to be out in droves on a Friday. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Blood, guts, and gore.